everything you love. I want to destroy everything you love. I don't play eye for eye. I play hell on earth.
That's the Desire Projects. That's the place where I grew up, where I gained and lost everything.
Wild a little Louis. Said tattoo tears from I lost.
They have been saying for weeks ones, that a storm was coming. Young guns, for the first time, I could see it. Some gone, some lost, I just didn't think that it would hit us as hard as it did. It was the worst hurricane in United States history. The wind and the rain blowing through the city, destroying life after life. They called it Hurricane Katrina. I remember watching it unfold from my hotel room in Houston, thinking to myself, damn, people are out there dying, trying to survive. But it was just like any other day in the night war. But it didn't always look like that, though. Desire was just like the Garden of Eden, after Eve bit the apple. It was a dirty, nasty place to live. Overpopulated, small shacks perpetrating its homes. Criminals, murderers, drug dealers, drug users, guns, violence, war on the streets. This is where we live. Wood frame houses covered with old paint. If you was looking from outside, you would swear nobody could live there. Every day another murder. It was like Iraq on our home turf. And you know who cared? Nobody. Not even you. They called me Gangster. My real name is Sean. But I hadn't heard that name in so long that I forgot it was mine. That's my girl Katrina and her mother Miss Johnson. What I liked about her was the fact that she was so rough. But she could never get away. Because Miss Johnson was into the Bible and she was so strict.
Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I fear no evil. Katrina,
ma'am?
Other than Katrina and my boy Dirt, who used to come over and play Sega Genesis with me and Killer almost every day, I didn't have many friends.
May I be both of y'all every time we
meet? Man, shut up!
All I had was my family.
Shut up!
But somewhere between here and there, something changed. Katrina started to look different to me. She was pretty.
Hey, Dirt. Hey, Dirt, what are you, boy? Hey, baby dog. Look at Dirt play.
It started with my daddy. He was a simple man, more like a retarded friend than a dad.
Don't be like me. Don't kill for fun.
They called him all shit. Whenever you seen him coming with a happy look in his eyes, it was like,
oh shit! You hear me? Huh?
Whenever a big time pusher needed someone around the way taken care of, my daddy was the one they would call.
You make your shit count.
I think my daddy wanted us to carry out his legacy of killing people, because he taught us about guns and how to shoot people. Shit, he even taught us who to shoot. He nicknamed my younger brother Killer, because he had that same happy look in his eyes. He called me Gangster because I was sneaky and cool.
He left us, didn't he?
But it happened one summer afternoon. My daddy was gunned down by some boys off of Benefit Street called BDP. Benefit, don't play.
Daddy, get up! Come on, Daddy, get up!
Him laying there bleeding from his head with that happy look on his face.
Daddy.
keep seeing the smallest fish, and those dudes from the BDP field. Little smile, cause glad to be gone. Like he wants to leave us.
Daddy always smiled, Keller. He was happy.
You never do that. What you trying?
Do what?
Leave me.
No.
After his death, Killer and I hid all his guns in a secret compartment. We weren't hiding them from the police or nothing like that. We were hiding them from our mother, who had started smoking crack and was quickly becoming a night wall crack hole.
Hey, you holding something for me?
And while other kids' mother were known for their macaroni and cheese, my mother was known for her outstanding oral capability. Crackhead Callie. And I hated that shit.
What is that white man doing in my mama's bedroom?
Killer and I learned that we could do something about it.
Oh. Oh my God, that was great.
When it started, I think I was just playing gangster.
Hey, your brats are in here with us.
But Killer wasn't playing.
Come on, mama, I need my money.
See how I shot him? Shot him dead in his head.
That was my bullet.
How much we looking at?
About 500.
Yeah. I want to go to jail.
Man, we could pay the maintenance man $100 to bury this body underneath swings. Cool. This ain't happen, okay? Okay?
For 2 years after that, my brother and I would terrorize the streets. Half I did was spent robbing and killing folks like it wasn't shit.
Put the damn money in the hat.
I'll take my belt off and whoop your ass.
Man, give me all that damn money. Every motherfucker thing, even the dice.
I don't care what you just got, give it to me.
That too, little mama.
The other half was spent playing in the playground just like any other kid. When I was 15, all I wanted to do was have sex. And since Katrina was my female friend, I figured I might as well have it with her.
Where were you? I thought you said you were gonna be here over an hour ago. And where are your books?
I forgot.
Yeah, right.
Kiss me.
I'm not kissing you.
Why not?
Because you ain't my boyfriend.
Come on, Katrina, stop fretting. You know you wanna do this. That's why you brought me up here.
No, I brought you up here so we can talk about school, and you really need to start going.
I love you, Katrina.
Are you serious? Wait, what if my mother comes home?
Dirty's watching out for your mama. If she comes, he's gonna call from my house and let the phone ring one time.
You knew this was gonna happen, didn't you?
And on that same night, while Katrina and I were losing our virginities, Killer had decided to make his mark alone. Guess the word on the street was he couldn't take a piss without me telling him to, and he hated that shit. His idea was to steal a car and sell it to a chop shop around the corner from us.
Guess open the door!
and he did everything right.
Look what I got.
He needed me to see what he had done.
Where you get the car?
It's what it was just sitting up at the stoplight chilling, so I just crept up on the sand.
Give me the keys.
No.
Give me the keys.
No.
Give me the keys. Wait outside. I'll be out in a minute.
Yo, Kelly, this a gangsta ass ride.
I know. Hey, Dirk, check out that sound system.
When gangsta coming out?
Man, he at the crib chilling with his chicken head guy. Hey, this nigga come now.
Man, what's the fuck your problem bringing this car back here? Get out.
Man, you tripping.
Tripping? That's your problem. You don't think.
I was free and clear. So was Killer. Something told me to go back.
So this is why you left? Where did you get this car?
Get in the car.
What's up?
I want you to take this bag and promise me not to look in it.
What's this? Are you in some kind of trouble?
No matter what happens, I love you.
I love you too.
Now get out.
No, I want to go with you.
Get out.
I gave 5 years of my life for that carjacking. Things went real bad after I left. Dirt's mother moved him to another ward across town. Katrina and her strict-ass mama was fighting all the time. But she and I got closer and closer. Her letters kept me sane. Killer needed to eat, so I told him to get a crew together. Our mother was always in and out of rehab, so Killer was just supposed to play Rob the Hood and rob the rich to feed the family. Instead, he turned our front porch into the dope spot. Carol didn't mind. Even if she did, what was she gonna do about it? She was one of their best customers. She sent me books and letters after letter. We talked about the night we lost our virginities together, and we talked about our future, to move away from the desire, buy a house, live in a nice neighborhood, raise some kids to be beautiful, and live a normal life. She held me down, and that's how she won my heart forever. Got out of prison, there was no warm hellos, no hugs, no celebrations of any kind. Yo, hold on, let me get something here.
Class, but if I miss another class, I'm gonna have to withdraw, and I ain't trying to do that.
Here you go.
I gave you a 20.
You gave me a 5.
Bitch, I gave you a 20.
don't you give me the fucking map?
No, we have been driving around here for hours. Why don't you go into the store and see if you can navigate around now?
I'll get my own map when I'm in there.
Oh, why don't you, good boy?
I figure you just came home and shit. So, you wanted to get back in the game. I hooked something up.
Ah, enough, you figure wrong, son. I got plans, ain't got nothing to do with the game this time.
You sound stupid as a motherfucker, man. If you ain't hustling, you ain't getting no motherfucking dope.
Dude, I'm straight, bro. Don't worry about me, man.
Well, I tell you what. Remember this?
Yeah, bro, that's daddy's favorite gun, man.
You gonna need that motherfucker.
For what? Killer, you gonna get gas, huh, bro? I don't need no gun to get gas, man.
Holla, leak, nigga. Now I'm gonna spell it backwards, coward. You know what I'm saying? Holla back.
I know this bitch is not trying to rob me.
Look, who's next?
I said I gave you a 20.
No, you gave me a 5.
Bitch, I gave you a 20. I don't know how much I gave you.
Look, I'm not gonna give you any
you
more
change. You gotta give me my change.
Cause we've been scoping for months. Been hoping for months. So break it all. Don't play, dog. Unless your body is bulletproof, it can stop me. Either way, dog, leave it here.
I had just walked out of prison 5 minutes ago, and already I was stepping into killer shit again. I had promised Katrina that I wouldn't do this, but he was my brother, and part of who he was because of me. So I killed an innocent woman to keep us both from going to jail. And I hope God will forgive me. But I know I'm going to have to pay for this. I know I'm going to have to pay. What a day, man. Hurry up, dude. We ain't got all day. Shot this coward in his face when he showed me the safe. I got the paper. That's because we probably planned for we had papers. Yeah.
John, John.
Yo, what up, G? You good to have you home?
What the fuck is this, man? Are you selling dope now?
No, I'm just chopping rocks.
Tripping. From now on, no more chopping rocks, you understand me?
Killer knees,
man. No more. From now on, you go to school, you come home, and you read every book you could possibly read.
But Killer said...
Man, fuck what Killer said. That shit destroyed our mother, now y'all motherfuckers is selling it?
How are we supposed to eat? You was in jail, and mine was in rehab. Man, Killer kept our butt alive.
One of us gotta make it out of here before we all die in this bitch.
Say, level boy, you gotta handle your business.
Man, let me tell you something, bro. John ain't fucking with this shit no more, bro.
I talked to Mama today. She said she coming home in a few days. She gonna need one of y'all to come and pick her up. She gonna be right this time, gangster.
You really believe that?
I have to. She my mom.
Cora.
So, but that's a rap on John John dealing with you with that, bro.
Yeah, I hear you. Can we handle this business, bro?
I gotta make a phone call, man.
Well, hurry up, man. They getting restless and shit outside, bro.
Killer, bro, I don't think you hearing me, bro. I'm not dealing with you no more with this, man.
I hear you, but I don't believe you. Especially after what happened at that gas station. But if you won't keep fooling yourself, cool. Right ahead. Just roll with me this one little time, bro. You don't even have to get out the car. Stay in the car.
Man, bro. So, bro, it's my last time helping you, bro. You heard me?
Y'all niggas been cheating the whole day.
Nigga, that's what you do, nigga.
I'm about to rip you bad, man. Snostradamus.
Play the fucking cards and stop cheating.
Nigga, that crazy motherfucker.
What's up?
Y'all niggas been cheating.
What's up, bro? This my crew, man. They been waiting to meet you and shit.
What's up?
This ugly bell pepper nose bitch. This nigga name, this dog.
Nigga.
You feel what I'm saying? This nigga from New York.
You look like a
New
fucking
York
cheese stick, my nigga.
He think
I know
all that shit
talking,
be good
man.
And all that shit.
Everything good do come from New York, nigga. We win everything, nigga. We got championships tomorrow. Hustling. The best hoes. Everything.
And your nose.
And you know you have this nigga right here. Back in Juvie, I ran shit.
I love that nigga.
So with the cars.
But that nigga is the scariest nigga I know. That nigga scared his own sack.
What?
That nigga tripping, man.
Fuck
this
you,
this ugly
bitch.
Cat-eyed bitch.
Fuck you, bitch. See this nigga right here? This
play
new
the fucking
Jack.
Cards.
He ain't the smartest nigga I know, but he'll whoop a nigga ass bad, bad, bad.
Put his stack up, man. What you got?
You smash it.
Yo, what's this? You Jamie
what
Foxx impersonating
nigga?
Looking motherfucker.
What you doing?
Man, you fucking killer cam.
Man, fuck y'all
look,
niggas,
you
man.
Only got a you got hardly enough shit.
Since y'all niggas know each other,
where my stack at? What happened
since
to my stack
each other?
Anyway?
Look,
you lost that
look,
stack.
Hey,
mine?
The fuck up.
Man.
This what we got on that bitch ass nigga JD. I got
that's
plans
about
for that
that's
nigga.
Hello?
Come open the door.
No.
Girl, come open the door and quit playing.
What's the magic word?
Black eye, and open the fucking door.
I'm sorry, but black eye is not the magic word. Please try again.
I think you're beautiful.
Now that's more like it.
Your mother still working nights?
Yep. She gotta do what she gotta do.
I know you looked inside.
Of course I did, but I didn't take anything. It's all in there.
How much is in it?
$300,000.
$300,000?
So where'd you get it?
The night when I took that stolen car from Killer.
I remember.
Something told me to go back to the trunk. So I did. That's where I found the money at.
And you trusted me with it?
It was the only person I could trust.
Okay, so now what?
Now it's time for me to start asking you some questions.
What?
Where's the love at? I'm thinking when I walk in the door, you're gonna jump all on me and start crying and shit. Still, you ain't do none of that. You ain't even come with Killer to pick me up from prison. You're asking me questions like I'm still in there.
So you just want me to jump all on you and attack you?
I mean, baby, not attack me, but show a nigga some love or something.
When you start keeping your promises to me.
What promise?
You know what promises I'm talking about. You said when you came home, you wanted to change your life, move out the D, and, you know, start off new. Are you still gonna buy a home? What happened to that? You still moving?
Still moving. And you moving with me.
You didn't change a bit.
Still can't. Look, I know I said I was gonna pick that up tonight, but I'm gonna have to come back later on and get it, all right?
Where are you going?
I'm just going with Killer to make sure things go as planned. I'm not touching nothing.
Okay, so basically, now that you're home, everything that you said to me doesn't apply.
I'm gonna call you when I get ready to pick that up, all right?
Whatever.
Yo, y'all stick to the plan. Keep it cool, you heard me? That's my brother's girlfriend right there, Bree. But no one dared to talk to her, because not only was she fucking Killer's crazy ass on a daily basis, she was also fucking JD. Who's JD? JD, he always got muscle around him. And I even heard that nigga Dirt is working for him now. The big mean motherfucker with the black heart and the evil eyes. That's him right there.
Dougie. Got you over there all fly and shit. What, you thought you was on some come up shit? I told you not to set up shop in my fucking city. Didn't I?
Nah, you couldn't listen. Couldn't listen. Say, Doug, what the fuck you having, boy or girl? You probably don't even fucking know fucking around in my streets. Look at him, Doug. Look at him. You love him, don't you? Yeah, you fucking love him. So you shouldn't have risked their lives by fucking around in my neck of the woods. Now you got only yourself to blame for this shit, Doug. You feel me? You ever heard of hell on earth, Doug? Welcome to motherfucking hell. Go ahead and checkmate these hoes. Let his bitch ass live. Let's go get some gumbo or something. I'm hungry as fuck.
No motherfucking checkmate you.
And the funny thing about JD, his rise to prominence was directly thanks to me and Killer. Remember that car that Killer stole? The one that got me sent to prison? Well, the guy driving that car was Lil Hall. And he had just finished buying some keys from Big Sam Scully for a group of motherfuckers from Atlanta called the Syndicate. Big Sam Scully was the guy on top of the dope game in New Orleans before JD. And when the Syndicate found out about their money being stolen, they assumed Big Sam Scully had them set up. So they sent three of their best hitmen down here to New Orleans to handle that shit. Big Scully's death left room for an up-and-coming dope dealer to plant his flag and take over the entire New Orleans dope game.
New York is better than y'all niggas in every single way. I'm gonna give y'all props. Nigga, we got Hov, Big, Nas, Jada. Nigga, we got legends, nigga. Fucking legends.
Damn, girl, y'all ass got straight A's again?
You know my mother. She would not let me in the house without anything less.
Who you going to the Zulu Ball with?
The Zulu Ball is 8 months away.
Well, Clarence asked me to talk to you about it.
Pretty boy Clarence? Sorry, I don't do pretty boys.
What, you don't like pretty boys?
Nope. I need me a thug.
What you gonna do with a thug with your simple ass?
What? I'ma be his gangsta bitch.
You better not let your mama hear you say no shit like that.
Whatever. Hey, mama.
You know you are always talking to those no-good nothings that can't do anything for themselves.
First of all, this is my friend Kitty from school. All we were doing was sitting here talking.
I'm out, girl. I'll see you on campus.
Wait a minute. I'll walk you downstairs.
She can walk herself. I need to talk to you.
Why do you always make a big deal out of everything I do? Everything has to be bad. All we were doing was sitting here talking. You had to come up here and embarrass me?
That's how it always starts. With friends. Next thing you know, you're pregnant.
First of all, I'm still a virgin, and I don't have any plans on changing that.
I didn't have no plans either. But a mistake was made.
We built the first skyscrapers, nigga. The Yankees beat the Braves. 1,000 football trophies, man. We just so much better than y'all. How many trophies do y'all got? Are y'all champions at anything? Little League, lacrosse, tag, flag, football, something. Freeze tag, something.
Man, y'all ever just shut the fuck up in New York,
bro? Knew you was gonna say some stupid ass shit like that.
Man, shut the fuck up and focus on what we doing, man.
I got this.
Man, after we get paid, get my shit right for these hoes.
Fuck, I got money, let's fuck. Simple as that.
Hello, gentlemen. How you guys doing today?
Baby, I'm doing good tonight. What's up?
Do you want to sex me?
If he don't want to fuck y'all with, you did?
She's a damn good, man. Fuck.
What's wrong with your friend? I know he not trying to get with some of these broke down, out of shape hoes in here. Baby, what you need is right here. Don't you think I'm pretty?
Shawty, tell him, he dumb if he don't.
Shit, he dumb if he do. How about you gonna make your money elsewhere?
What's wrong with right here?
They ain't got no damn money.
Chicago, you see that shit over there, boy?
Got my eye on them niggas. Got my eye on.
Got a Z2A, S2A, S2VA. Fuck the ghost in your juice like a VA.
Yo.
That nigga got on
the shirt. You got a shirt?
This shit.
Check the back, make sure everything is straight.
I could get your mom's light up, throw the top down, I could beat it like a psycho. Give you 23s, I could turn you into Michael.
What's up, baby girl? You know I had to make that money from JD. Why you tripping? I'm gonna make that pussy wet when I get on, you know that?
Get the fuck out the car. Get on the floor. Get on the floor. Don't move. Say y'all niggas in New Orleans got all this bread. The big fucking easy, right?
Oh, like I was saying, if you want to make real motherfucking money in this city right here, I'm the nigga you need to be fucking with. I can put you on top for real, little mama.
Yo, did you see that shit? I Joe Pesci smacked that nigga with the pistol. That's how niggas in New York get down. You see that shit?
Yeah.
Look, motherfucker, you already know what the policy is. There's no touching the ladies in the club. That's how you feel. Well, look, check this out. You and them clowns down with you, they got to get the fuck up out the club. That's what y'all got to do.
Yeah.
You heard me? No touching the ladies.
40-40.
Nigga, fuck you, nigga.
Fuck me. You must don't know who the fuck I am, man. Look, man, get the fuck out the club. All y'all got to
push up. Oh, shit, they fight, they fight.
Hold up, man.
What is it now?
Didn't you say don't cause a scene?
What we gonna do with this nigga?
Talk to your mouth, you dig? Yeah.
But you ain't gonna know who robbed enough. Everything all right?
Yeah, I just had to make a little run. She was waiting on me?
Nah. Sitting up there thinking about the last 5 years of my life, you know?
I ain't never mean for that.
Man, I'm happy, bro. Straight.
You happy?
Yeah, I'm happy.
Why you happy?
Because, bro, before I went to jail, man, I didn't give a fuck if I lived or died. Nah, it's like I see the future, you know? See you with your wife and kids. I see John John running some type of major corporation or something. I see her mother. She got a job. She looks good. It's a good future, man. It's worth fighting for, you know?
Whenever I see the future, I'm never in it. So I let AD like, fuck it. Take me now.
You was right, man. That nigga JD was watching me the whole night. He'll never think we did it, though. So how much we get?
Some grand.
Split 7 different ways, man. That nigga JD must have had a good night.
Split 6 ways.
6?
6.
What, you ain't take the cut for yourself?
Nah, I'm good, bro.
I can't make you take no money, man.
Come on, man, let's go fuck with John John for a little while.
Take Bri out money.
All right, be cool, man.
Good thing you home, nigga.
Hey, come on, man. Come on upstairs. Stop, for damn. A little while, bro.
Bro, I gotta go to school.
Thank you, little badass, to be happy to see me, bro.
You know, everybody in the world is looking for this peace and searching everywhere. My search is over because I found the answer.
Killer was truly what his name implied. He didn't need permission. He didn't need rhyme or reason. If he wanted you dead, you might as well lay the fuck down and die. No!
Worried about you tonight.
Worried about who? Me? I'm cool.
He was acting so crazy, I thought Chicago was gonna kill you for sure.
Chicago ain't killing shit. Unless he's killing them in his afterlife.
Oh, were you worried?
For what?
You know, like maybe I was gonna change my mind and tell JD everything.
You straight.
You know I'm straight.
I can see it in your eyes, you straight.
Really? What else do you see in my eyes?
Nah.
Is that what I'm seeing?
Yeah, but I don't tell nobody, though.
Hey, babe.
What's up?
What's up, babe? You in a rush to go somewhere?
Coming with me?
Are you serious?
For real.
For sure.
Did you check the inventory to make sure we got enough alcohol for the night?
Yes, I did.
There's nobody. What the fuck are you looking at me like that for?
Do you need anything else?
Don't need anything else. Bitch, you tripping. Yeah, I need something else. Did you make sure the receipts from last night is in the fucking safe?
Yeah, I did that about an hour ago.
Fuck out of my face.
I have your ass swinging from a fucking pole. Keep tripping.
Yo, what's up, JD?
They killed my cousin. I brought that motherfucker down here to keep him safe, and they killed him. But you know what, Derek? It's the motherfucking game, dog. That's how it goes. Feel me?
Well, look, I can find out who whacked your fam if you need me to.
Killing my cousin's murderer, that's personal. That's personal. The purpose of this meeting is for business. Somebody gotta replace him. Are you ready for that? Good, let's get to business. I wanna know who the fuck robbed me last night. I wanna know who planned it. I wanna know everybody that was involved. I need to know everything, dawg. You feel me?
But look, what I'm thinking, it was them niggas out the east.
Niggas from the east is pussies. Motherfucking vaginas. There's only one clique in New Orleans that got enough balls to fuck with a nigga like me.
Who that?
Them boys out of the Desire Projects.
I fuck with them niggas.
Motherfucker, you don't think I know you fuck with these niggas? You don't think I know that's your clique? You played hopscotch, played on the fucking monkey ball with these hoes? Is this gonna be a problem?
Nah, it ain't gonna be no problem. But Killer was at the party when the robbery shit jumped off.
Killer, this motherfucker here is a piece of work. It's a pussy. He sat his ass in here, didn't drink, didn't fuck. All the ass we had up in here last night, this motherfucker didn't even as much get a lap dance.
So look, what you saying is, this nigga was watching us the whole time we was watching him?
A smokescreen, for sure.
You want me killing?
Nah, killing him, we wouldn't be destroying the right man's life.
So what do you think?
It's absolutely beautiful. He'll take it.
Whoa. And seeing what else she got to offer us, babe.
Sean, I don't really think she has anything else to offer us. Look at this house. Two floors. Look at this. Look at this. Look how much space. Beautiful neighborhood. Probably beautiful neighbors too, right?
Of course.
Fancy.
Okay, the first thing we need to do is a credit check.
How much?
Well, it is a $100,000 house, so if you want your mortgage to be low, you might want to pay.
Here's $100,000 on the dot. When can we move in?
I think it's gangster. But I need to know for sure, so I need you to go down to the Desire Projects and find me a fucking songbird, boy. You feel me?
So you want me to go down there?
Motherfucker, you scared?
Nah, nigga. I ain't scared. But it ain't like these niggas gonna just tell us shit. Man, these niggas' organization is solid.
But I'ma tell you something, Dirt. And I don't want you to ever forget this shit. In every motherfucking clique, there's a weak link. All you gotta do is kill the right member in that clique and give that weak motherfucker an invitation. And I promise you, I guarantee you, I put this on Chicago's life a second time, nigga. That weak motherfucker will come running to you. Handle your motherfucking business. Check me. Yeah.
South Florida Community Clinic. I'm sorry Dr. Jones is not in. Would you like me to page him? One second.
Okay, Dr. Thibodeau, get back with you next week. Oh, hey, Tita.
Hey, little Dirk.
How you doing?
I'm doing fine,
nice
baby.
I've seen you in a while.
Oh, it's been a long time, yeah, since I've seen you.
Hey, what you doing up in here?
Oh, they finally let me out of this place. I'm going home today. I was trying to figure out who I can call for a ride, though. I'm not sure.
I can give you a ride home.
You give me a ride?
Of course.
These kids in the neighborhood really look up to you. Doesn't that bother you?
Why should it bother me?
Because of you, most of these kids will be dead or in jail before they even reach their full potential. They'll never have a chance to even discover who they really are or what gifts they might have had to offer the world. They'll be running around the D looking like gangsters, just like you.
That's fucked up, Katrina.
Listen, babe, I'm
saying that's fucked up.
I'm not saying that you're not a good person. I just think it's time for you to prove it. Don't you?
Hey, baby.
Yeah. Fuck you, man. You give my mom a ride and shit, nigga. Man, look, homeboy. Nigga ain't even tripping on your mama, you heard me?
What you mean, nigga? You give my mama a ride and shit, nigga.
Man, look here. She a customer, nigga.
Hey, nigga, fuck you.
Nigga, fuck you too,
man. What's that nigga, man?
Isn't that Dirk coming out of your mother's apartment?
Yeah, that's that nigga Dirk coming out of my mama's apartment.
And look at Killer. What happened? Babe, wait a minute. Can you please take me to the store? I need to go do something for my mom.
Hold up. I want to go see what's happening up in here.
So how your grades? All right. What happened to some A's? Maybe some B's or something?
The fuck you riding with Dirk for?
Why are you so mad? I thought that was your friend.
He worked for my motherfucking enemy. What you told that nigga, man?
Hold up, Killer, bro. Why is you here talking to my mama like that, man?
I was just walking home from rehab, and he asked me if I needed a ride. That's all that happened.
And the nigga JD think he funny as a motherfucker. He got Dirk to give a ride right after Buddy got killed and shit, man.
Man, fuck that calm nigga, man. Down, man. JD don't know nothing, man.
Calm down. Nigga, fuck calming down. That nigga trying to kill us and everybody we love.
Go get Yike in the mail. Let me think this shit over for a minute, son.
Think this shit over? Fuck thinking, nigga.
Fuck, I make this shit work, man.
If we don't kill JD, we all dead.
Man, not if you chill. Matter of fact, man, get a nigga his money back, bro.
Get a nigga his money back? Nigga, you ain't no gangster, nigga. You just a soft bitch that probably got fucked in prison. You ain't trying to get out the game. Nigga, you scared of the game.
Nigga, I ain't scared of shit. But unlike you, I see my reason to live.
Nigga, let him go, Sean.
Bitch ass nigga.
Look at this nigga right here. See him? See how he dressed? That's how niggas in New York dress. Dead ass here. It's Timberlands.
Y'all niggas was getting blowjobs from my motherfucking moms and shit when she was cracked out. But she clean and she sober now. So if I see y'all niggas give her as much as a sleeping pill or something like that, I will kill y'all.
Fuck this nigga.
Bitch ass niggas.
Nigga tripping.
Why is Killer so angry at JD?
Go to your room, baby.
No, I want to hear this.
Go to your damn room!
Sit down.
What's up, Mom?
Have you met Bree?
I gotta get that nigga JD. I gotta get him like yesterday.
Baby, you really need to calm down.
Calm down? Man, fuck calming down. I'm gonna get him. You know where that nigga keep his money at?
Yeah, he keeps it in the freezer.
How you know that?
Because he told me.
When he told you? Huh? When he fucking told you?
the other day in bed.
Oh, man.
No.
Well, he used to bring around here all the time, and then he just stopped.
Why did he stop?
She wasn't his. I mean, not really. She was seeing somebody else.
JD?
That's what the word is on the streets.
Nah, but Killer would have dropped her as soon as he found out about that, man.
Normally, if he didn't love her.
Oh, that's crazy. Huh. You know?
You're gonna have to save him from himself, Sean.
Nah. Killer on the wrong road this time, man. I don't want to be nowhere near the car when it crash.
And so if he dies, how you gonna feel then, huh? You gonna take responsibility for that?
Will you?
Well, yeah. I mean, that's why I'm asking you to save him one last time.
What's that?
I need some help too, Sean. I need some money.
Wait, hold on. For what?
I wanted to buy John John some toys.
Yeah, I'll be right there. Yo, look, new house, new car. I figured I'd do a new you for holding me down, so I shut the place down. Go ahead, get whatever you want, you know?
Anything I want.
Anything you want. Go crazy.
Hi, welcome to Material Girl.
What's up?
Oh, per your request, Mr. Phillips.
How you doing?
We shut the store down.
Thank you.
Anything you need, just bring it up to the counter.
Okay.
Thank you. Handle your business, all right? Got something for you.
Oh, hey, Ma.
Don't you hey, Mommy. Where have you been?
Out.
Out where?
To the movies. What are you doing home so early anyway?
I came home to check on you. I got a call from work to tell me they had a big fight across the street and somebody almost got shot.
Well, nobody almost got shot.
Well, who did you go to the movie with?
Does it matter?
And where did you get those clothes from?
Gangsta bought them for me.
Gangsta? Across the street, gangster? Lord Jesus. Take them off.
No.
Take them off.
I said no.
Take them
get
off.
Get off of me! What are you doing? Get off of me!
Take them off. You don't need these clothes. All you need to do is go to school and get yourself a good education.
For what?
To get a decent job.
And what is that going to do for me?
It's going to put money in your pocket and help you pay your bills.
Oh, yeah? Well, I can already pay my bills. You better pick it up. Pick it up! I said pick that shit up! As a matter of fact, you go ahead and keep that.
You don't want that life. People die. They die.
Better leave me alone. I'm out of here.
So what now?
Now we're gonna sit back and wait for our little songbird, Wardy. Gonna just wait it out for him. Hey, Dirt. That's that bitch-ass motherfucker right there. See that punk? That's Tweety Bird. Black, Goon. Bring this motherfucker by the spot later on tonight, man. Ms. Johnson would call Katrina and Prefa on the phone. Crackhead Carol was focusing all her attention on raising John John, which was actually pretty cool. I moved Katrina in. I mean, she was having problems with her mother anyway, so it was pretty much a no-brainer. We just hung out, spent money, you know, had a lot of fun together. Robbing JD was a bad idea from the start. He owned New Orleans. Everything that he had was there. Without it, he was nothing.
Look, man, it's the deal. It's where the niggas be hanging out. It's where they cut it up, where they distribute it, where they pushing it, and it all come back to the home base. I'm only talking to y'all whole ass niggas because y'all said something brought family in it, man. This ain't got nothing to do with my moms. About to leave this shit alone forever, man. Now niggas ain't gonna take them out neither, man. I don't even know. Ain't that serious, nigga.
You're lucky you're breathing. Getting a business degree, you know?
Wow.
Yeah. Can't be the only one in our family with a degree.
Our family? You know, I kind of like the way that sounds.
What's up?
Oh, you almost made me forget. You know, I was in the kitchen cooking us a fabulous meal, and it just came to me. Looking at the den and the table. We've been walking around here doing something like everything is okay. Taking these on. Why is it that we haven't made love in the den? You don't find me sexy in the den?
I've been waiting for you to bring it to me.
I've been waiting for you to take it. You playing games?
No, I've been here waiting for you.
Crazy jokes. It seems like when I was crazy broke, them hours slipped by as if they was made of soap. Now I'm tripping, bruh, sort of like a crippled dove. My room is lit with a dim reminder of my once living love, and my heart got a heavy pain. Now I'm trapped in a world that's full of gray mist and heavy rain. Cause, girl, you are my everything, but I played the devil's game. With your heart from the start, I swear I wasn't ever sane. But if I could only reach back in the past, reach back in the class where I greeted you and you laughed, I'd change your course. Hopefully, I could change your thoughts, and maybe history would have a change of course. But now I'm dying, and the doctor's only guess is that I overdosed with ego. I'm sick with loneliness. Shit.
Mom.
Whew. Boy, you scared the hell out of me, yeah.
My fault.
You all right?
I'm straight.
Okay, then, okay, why don't you go to your room and do your homework, okay, baby? Why are you looking at me like that? I look crazy or something?
Now you look pretty. I'm just glad you're home.
Well, your brothers don't think I'm gonna stay clean this time, but Mama promises you I'm gonna stay clean, okay?
They're stupid.
No, they not stupid. They smart. They just don't think I'm gonna stay clean this time, but Mama's gonna stay clean, okay? Okay. Mama be right back.
And there you are. I've been looking all over for you. How you doing, Yikes?
I'm fine. What's up with you? How you doing, miss?
Now, you know you can call me Carol, yeah.
Carol. What's good, though?
So, what you selling? Now, you know you look like you're selling something, Yikes.
Nah,
what you got?
Man, nah, I ain't selling nothing. Nothing.
Well, you know how I do it. You give me a little crack for a blow. What you mean you can't?
Can I say no, so it's no, man.
This is such a beautiful life. I never thought I could be this happy.
You happy?
Yeah.
You really happy?
Yeah. But I feel guilty.
About what?
My mom, I know she's worried about me. She keeps calling me on the phone, praying. Whoever that is, it better be important, Sean.
See you, sir. Yo. Man, calm down, man. What's up? Yeah, I'll be there in a minute.
So I guess the honeymoon is over.
Hello? Yeah, what's happening, Dirt? Now you get this number, bro. Yeah, all right.
Where do you think you're going?
Nah, this won't take long, baby.
Is it legal? You know I don't want you to leave.
Yeah, it's legal.
Sure. If you sense any trouble, I don't care if it means the difference between your brother living or dying. I want you to walk away.
Promise I'll walk away.
Another promise? Look me in my eyes and tell me you will walk away.
I promise.
I left Katrina alone and happier than she could ever be. But like everyone else around us, she desired more.
Man, Yikes, hurry up and open up the fucking door, bro.
Jack, you need to stop acting so fast.
Bitch, fuck you. Speaking of that, last night I was with this hoe, bro.
Hey, yo, what's up with the lights, man?
What's happening, Dirk?
You sound cheap. Man. You know, I used to love these playgrounds and shit when we was younger. Gee, life used to be so much fun back then, bruh.
Life's still fun, man.
No, it ain't. It's a trick. Soon as you think you comfortable, soon as you start to feel like you happy, bam, your whole world just come crashing in.
What you call me down here for, man?
Man, look, we was tight. Used to be like family before my people moved out the project.
Sad, man. You gonna tell me why you called me down here tonight, bro? You just needed somebody to talk to.
Look, gangster, I'm trying to save your life.
Save my life? Save my life, huh?
We already got Drill Your Crew. Dog, he left town earlier. Yikes and New Jack? Well, that leave Drill, y'all.
Drill, huh?
Oh yeah. Bree, she not necessarily part of the crew, but she did help out with the robbery. So JD, he holding her for ransom.
Ransom for what, man?
For his motherfucking money, nigga. What you think we've been talking about all this time?
Look, bro, I don't give a fuck what dog told you. I didn't have shit to do with robbing J. Diggy, you heard me?
Well, you give a fuck what Killer told us?
Come on, man. Killer wouldn't tell you shit, man.
Look, gangster, Killer in love. We got his girl. That nigga promised to bring J.D. his money with interest tonight.
So what J.D. really up to, man?
Dude want both of y'all dead. But you and Killer, y'all like brothers to me. So I can't save Killer, but I could try and save you. But knowing you, you gonna try and save Killer.
It's my brother, man.
Well, look, this conversation never happened. But check this. They got a big hurricane coming our way. Get your family, get all your shit, get everything together, and get out of town, man. Because I know what J.D. got planned for you boys, and y'all don't want none of that.
You don't want none?
Nah.
You're beautiful.
You just saying that because I'm your mama, yeah.
True. Cause if you wasn't my mama, I'd be like, damn, baby, you fine as hell.
You silly boy. You know why I'm looking in that mirror?
You don't know what women do. You're playing in the mirror.
No, I'm occupying my mind. Cause if I don't occupy my mind, I'm just gonna think about getting high.
Let me look in this mirror. Damn, man, you ever realize how good I look? With these good looks and this linebacker body, that's a recipe for success. I'm gonna be a pro football star when I grow up. I'm gonna buy you the world. Occupy your mind with that.
See, that's why you my boo. Oh, your shoes untied.
I just got here.
Babe, what you doing around here right now?
I came to talk to my mom, but I attacked her.
I didn't mean to do it, but I pushed her down to the ground. What kind of a person hits their own mother, huh?
Tell your mama you're sorry about what
happened.
How
do I go back from that? I mean, what kind of a person does that to their mother?
Keep going back.
What do you mean? I have to find a way to make this right.
Nah, baby, if it don't work, you just gotta try again tomorrow. Baby, come here.
Listen. No, listen. But she's all that I had.
In this world, you know, family is the most important thing you have, no matter how fucked up it is.
You're not even talking about me anymore. You're talking about your brother, aren't you? Something's wrong and you're about to go do something to get yourself thrown in jail or killed.
Listen.
Oh, yeah.
You're just going with Killer for a little while. I'm not going to get into nothing dangerous, all right?
So you mean to tell me that you see how I am and you're about to leave me to go get into God knows what, which could get you killed or thrown in jail? So can you stop lying to me?
You know what? I don't have time for this shit right now. Go to your mother's house, tell her you're sorry, stay the night, do whatever you got to do, and call me in the morning, all right?
Sean, can I ask you a question?
You know what's going on. You know something is going on. I don't need you around here right now.
What do you desire?
I desire you.
Why don't you come with me?
Call me in the morning, all right?
I had memories. I didn't realize how much they had affected me until now, but the very thought of some of the things that I had gone through were beginning to make me nauseous. The most haunting memory is the sight of my mother giving a blowjob.
Sean, what's wrong with you?
Just tying the strings, huh?
What else you gonna be doing, stupid ass?
Watch your mouth. You all right?
Is he all right? He the one who almost shot me. I can't be going through this shit like this. I have a future.
What killer?
I don't know. We ain't seen him.
Fine. Where you at?
I don't know, but when you find him, you make sure you give him this, okay? You tell him that I love him and that I'm sorry. And be careful, okay? Get that other shoe.
You got it, right? Man, she's straight, man.
I ever told you how much I hated guns? I mean, if it weren't for guns, Daddy would have loved us enough to stay alive. Maybe then, Mama wouldn't have been a fucking basehead. We would have had a normal childhood.
Kill him. Is that what I think it is, man?
If it weren't for guns, I wouldn't have went in your house, took that money. So I wouldn't have needed it. I don't need it, G. JD want his money plus interest.
So you stole from your own brother, bro?
I knew you had it. Big Sam's Scully got killed. I figured you took the money out the car. I went and show. But you did.
Kill, I want you to listen to me, bro. I gave 5 years of my life for that money, man. 5 years, man. And I'll be damned if I'ma let them motherfuckers from Atlanta come back and take it, because one of y'all couldn't keep y'all fucking mouth shut. Yeah, man. When you get angry, you don't think, killer.
No, I don't. I ain't mad at you. I hope you ain't mad at me. Right now. Gotta take this money to help Bria.
Man, Bria already dead, killer. Yeah, man. Bria already dead, man.
No. We had a deal.
And what that's worth, killer? Don't be stupid. If you go in there right now and bring JD that money, that's telling him we robbed him and all of us are dead.
I gotta do it. It's the first time in my life.
see a future. In a minute. And I see my wife. My kids. I see John John running the corporation. See mama. She look good. Her future worth fighting for.
You ready to do this, man?
We held our own for a minute, but that 2 against 20 shit only work in them Asian movies. After our ammo ran out, he was dead as fried chicken and completely at JD's mercy.
Sorry.
You sorry? Motherfucker, I was sorry too when I saw my family up on that slide, nigga. Yeah, we all sorry in this motherfucker now. Look now, huh? We all sorry. And as far as for you, gangster, it's not enough just to take some of your life. I want to destroy all your life. You hear me? All of it. I don't play eye for eye. I play hell on earth, nigga. Including that little bitch across the street. Hey, motherfucker. Yeah, bitch, come on. Checkmate them all.
I didn't die that night. JD wanted me to suffer by living. I think about what type of man I would be if Katrina and I hadn't gotten out of New Orleans the night our families were murdered. How consumed with hate and revenge I would have been, even now, staring at JD years later, knowing what Katrina has stolen from him, his livelihood, his power, and his dignity. I wonder if I had a gun.
Babe, come help me.
Would I kill him?
Got everything you needed?
Did you figure out how to start your book?
Yeah, I think I just did.
When you think about it, family's all that really matters. I thank God every day for mine, especially for Katrina and our unborn child. She and I have been through the storm, and we survived it. Not everybody can say that. People die. Lives get torn apart. I think about the good things that happened because of what we had to go through back in New Orleans. How hope sprang from the waters and the sun began to shine on a brighter tomorrow. I watched people who had nothing start over with a chance to do better. and it brings me peace every time.
Everyone that I know is a mother and father, for the exception of me. Oh, why does it have to be this way? Anticipating you got me waiting to feel this void deep inside. Concentrating and emulating the male figure that's not a part of your life. I always felt distant from my peers, fear of acceptance. Not having dad around haunts me daily. Four, emotionally depressed. Five, constantly obsessed. My passion was a driving force to escape from my horrid drummer. Oh, why does it have to be this way? Anticipating you got me waiting to feel this void deep inside.
Oh, you got me waiting.
Concentrating and emulating the male figure that's not a part of your life.
Tattooed tears for my peers, you know.
Love my niggas. Let's go, let's go. Real niggas worldwide.
I lost relatives, loved ones, close friends, enemies, young guns. Some lost in the physical, some gone, some lost in the spiritual. Mentally here, some facing them years. They gon' die locked up, die natural causes, or die popped up. My eyes stopped up, I can't cry no more. I done seen so much killing before. If you live by the gun, die by the same sword. Niggas die for revenge, die for the raw. Niggas die for the broads, having sex to death. Live life, nigga, cherish your breath, breathe. There's a heaven for a G, there's a heaven for a thug. One love to the D. My heart bleed for the kids. My heart goes out for the niggas losing sleep for the years. Yeah.
It hurts like hell to know that I can't see your face.
Two, two. Okay.
I'm all little and I'm to all the homies dead and gone. Rest in peace.
Yeah. Rest in peace to my big brother John. Shit ain't been the same since you gone. The kids growing up, they getting big, getting strong. They getting on up in the age, they know you're home. Tell Pac them I love their work. And rest in peace, Dirk McGirt. Rest in peace, Myron, Pop, Zach, Juka, Mark, Twine, Dale, and Cooper. Rest in peace to the projects, to the niggas I don't know. Respect, yeah. To the niggas locked down in the pen. If I don't see you again, you're still my friend. This the life we chose, and consequences is all we know. The path we leave is the one we go. We choose to stand, we choose to grow. Yeah.
Love to hurts. It hurts like hell to know that I can't see your face.
Andy B, I'm
all little and I'm
missing
your
face. To everybody in the press,
all the homies standing on rest in peace.
Spread much love. I want everybody to bow their head and say a prayer for the dogs. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done. On earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses. We forgive those who trespass against us. Yeah.
Everybody in the crescent, all the homies dead, rest in peace. Spread my love.